but in this video I want to talk about Yorkshire Terrier facts. The Yorkshire Terrier is a small dog breed of terrier type developed in the 19th century in the county of Yorkshire, England, to catch rats in clothing mills, also used for rat baiting. The defining features of the breed are its maximum size of 7 pounds or 3.2 kilograms. And it also it's a gray, black and tan coat. The breed is also nicknamed as Yorkie. The average lifespan of Yorkshire Terrier is about 10 to 15 years. Yorkshire Terrier is very active, very overprotective, curious, and he loves attention. Yorkshire Terrier is mentally sound and also emotionally secure. And because of this, it is advised that a Yorkie would not be suitable for a home with young children. And instead, they make ideal companions for older families with many more reputable breeders, routinely only homing to families with children older than about 8 years for the comfort of the dog, but more so for the benefit of the child. Yorkshire Terriers are an easy dog breed to train. This results from their own nature to work without human assistance. And because they were developed as a working breed, then many need a lot of both physical and mental stimulation, with both long walks, runs, but also indoor games and training to keep their mind busy. Yorkshire Terriers do tend to bark a lot, and this makes them excellent watchdogs because they will sound the alarm when anyone gets near. But this barking problem can be resolved with proper training and exercise. I also want to mention the fact that Yorkshire Terriers are ranked 27th in Stanley Coren's The Intelligence of Dogs. Yorkshire Terriers are affectionate with its master, but they can become suspicious of strangers and aggressive towards the strange dogs and small animals if they are not properly socialized. Yorkshire Terriers do not like the cold and are prone to chills, especially if they are damp or in damp areas. Another interesting fact, it's pretty funny, that Yorkshire Terriers actually think that they are big dogs and will try to pick a fight with a big dog if allowed. And because of that, Yorkie should be kept under control. Even better, it is to do a socialization as well as take Yorkie to obedience classes as at an early age. And that's basically it for Yorkshire Terrier facts. If you like this video, please take a moment and comment. Watch other videos on our channel about other animals and subscribe to our channel as well.